So, hey, in the recovery community, people fight like cats and dogs. I mean, they seriously like want to end each other over the argument of, is addiction a disease or is it not a disease? And here are my two cents on it. Who the fuck cares? All words are made up, okay? Use the ones. Jesus. Use the ones that make sense to you and help you live the best possible life you can, and let other people use the words that make sense to their own lives. That's all there is to it, man.